say a few words. You know, there are innovators in different genres of music, and they come along rarely. And I mentioned a few of them already tonight, like Lydon and Hopkins, and, you know, T-Bone Walker, and Stevie Ray Vaughan. And this young man right here has quite a pedigree. He's from Clarksdale, Mississippi. Clarksdale, Mississippi is where the Delta is, where Robert Johnson put all those great tunes together, and so many great, great musicians come from your neighborhood. And I want to tell you something. I went to Memphis. I went to the Blues Museum. But before I did that, many years ago, we were playing in Memphis, and I said, man, I want to go over to Clarksdale, you know, where the highway is, Highway 61, and I want to see the museum. And there was a museum there, you know, and I went to it. It's called the Delta Blues Museum. It was just a little funky house, and they had some boards up on the wall that were from Muddy Waters' cabin. Now, when I was here, I was playing in Chicago with Muddy Waters and Howlin' Wolf. They were playing all the time, and we got to play together a lot with James Cotton and Duke Wells, it was amazing. And they all went out and started touring. We went all over the world. So I come back to make this long story a little more poignant so you understand. I walked into the new Blues Museum in Memphis, and it's where all the greats are. And it's just a small museum. It's a beautiful little museum. You should go see it. And I walked in there and I went, God, I played the half of the guys in this museum. It's just a handful of people created this Delta Blues that took over rock and roll, that gave us all of our inspiration for all our music and all that Delta Blues. And you look at it and you go, oh God, that's like 120 people or something. And you, my brother, are one of them. This guy is an innovator. There have been a lot of people that play blues. And they play like B.B. King, and they play like Freddie King, and they play like Albert King and Shirley. But this young man right here plays just like Chris Dunn-Ingham. And he's got jazz, and he's got blues, and he's got rock, and he's writing new stuff, and he's creating it right in front of you, and he's a creator. So follow this man's career. You know? He's going to play a few tunes for you.